to Mafia 3. Game I've kind of waited for a while. I've already played a little bit of it just to get a handle of it. Seems like it's going to be a pretty good game. It's also a little harder than most Mafia games, so let's do this. Let's say, yeah, let's make it easy. I need to fix that at the bottom where it says youtube.com. It's like backward slash, should be forward slash, and I'm not really sure how you do that on here. So how you guys been? Let me know in the comments. I know I haven't uploaded a full gameplay of a game in like a month or two. I'm getting back at it. There really wasn't nothing good that came out that I wanted to play. So that's kind of like why I've been uploading a couple of GTA 5 videos. Even a video of me, you know, playing a guitar. Just anything to try to keep you guys a little entertained. But anyway. Now, the story in this game is phenomenal. Like, it's pretty good, actually. It's probably best one out of all of them. Yep, I believe that I will be inflicting some damage upon my enemies. New Bordeaux, Louisiana, February 27, 1968, Mardi Gras. I've always wanted to go to Mardi Gras. I mean, let's just be honest. Most people just want to see the titties, right? It's like, come on now. Who wouldn't? Alright, pick up the keys.
Keys in another room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
Love how he's just standing there. I got to go
still
grab the keys.
Still not sure about leaving him like this. He came through with the truck just like we asked. Even greased his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance? Lincoln.
I mean, like, what'd we do to this guy? Look at that. I'm already a ruthless mobster already. I just started.
You got the keys so you can drive. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, there's probably a door. Yep. No. Try not to attract any attention here. Drive to the Federal Reserve. Damn thing wouldn't crank. Okay, now I hate to do this.
Take it easy, heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
To compare games to GTA 5, especially
my old
open
man
world.
Wanted us to keep one of the guards alive, help throw the feds off the trail.
Like you said, I take a chance. Besides, if I learned anything from being over in Nam, someone's willing to flip sides once, they're probably willing to do it a second time. Fuck you in the process.
So answer me this. What's the craziest thing you saw over there?
You don't want to know.
Hell, man, I'm a taxpayer. I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh? So come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We're on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we get him onto a medical ship, and this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and a leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp, and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape, tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey, man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were going to tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, God damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. The conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day, you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day, everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been one delicious fucking pig.
Yeah, but anyways, as I was saying, comparing this to GTA 5, which I hate to do to games, because it's kind of not fair. But the driving in this game is a little bit more difficult than GTA 5. The turning is not that great. I'm wondering if it's got something to do because power steering didn't exist back then, or what, because you have to remember this is 1968. Also, the cars don't go as fast, but you can get faster cars.
The Missouri probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat.
So, but I mean, other than that, this game is pretty good. The AI, the people on the streets, they're a little more, let's just say, realistic than the ones in GTA 5. Like, if they see you with a gun, they'll be like, oh, shit, he's got a gun. Oh. Oh, look at that. I thought I could make the whole ride without wrecking once, and I was wrong.
fellas might get a little rough with the language. And,
well, I ain't like I never been called nigger before.
Well, I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about, getting our hands on that money.
Let's go get that money.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
Hey, you know, I thought we already had the money. I guess we didn't.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
The fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet.
Racist follow dick. Me.
As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burn room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
Boy, pull your head out and grab that money.
Okay. So, what are they doing? Burning the money? As if I wasn't slow enough already, now I got to carry like 100 pounds of cash. Be nice if I could just take
need
it.
To check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
Y'all's over in Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
Yeah, my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for 2 tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, and any old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
Just want to take one of these bags of money and just bash him upside the head with it. You want to open the door? Oh, man, these things is heavy.
You bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Here we are.
All right, what do I do with all this money? Damn.
Put those bags on the table there.
Damn, y'all keep money here? Is this where you keep prisoners? What the hell? You got so many damn different locked doors and sections. It's crazy.
Figured it'd be bigger.
It gets the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck, that's some heat right there.
Used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
I never was neither till I saw this. At least with oil.
Oh.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
I wouldn't move the body, but there's probably no point, because we're probably about to get in a fight.
Now, you take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
Oh, I'm about to get this guy. He don't even know it yet.
You know that house we've been renting now? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's, John, starts laying into me. saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how he's supposed to...
Just sitting there talking to himself the whole time. He didn't even know it. Now give me that Tommy gun.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Alright, dude. Now, of the little bit of this game I've played, I do kind of like the pistols a lot more than I do the automatic weapons, just because the recoil is not terribly as bad. You can get a headshot pretty decently with it. Defend Georgie. This is my spot, Georgie. Thanks.
Hold on. I think this boy matches the suspect.
Got him. Back me up here.
Need to give a high.
Okay, Georgie, you're gonna have to help play.
How about we finish this?
Hell yeah. Oh, you... And just like that, I'm already out.
Looking for cover.
Suspects on the move. Some help over. Got a beat on
him. For me.
Oh, shit. Yes, I see that. Really?
Got another man down.
It's like my house phone never rings, and as soon as I start to record a game.
Yeah, so you've been making.
Let's get those shots off us. Here, let me
move. He's got a shotgun. Okay. Give me that ammo.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our ass.
I can hold more than that.
Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
Yeah. I already had one of these. Holy. What are we getting ready about to shoot at? That's crazy.
Hit him with the smoke. Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Yeah, I might want to get behind something.
Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the Black Mob.
Come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me.
Just because you're home
doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. That's right. Keep your ass out of trouble.
The bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. Have you seen him? He used to get kicked off a few even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Being out, this is the first time in 4 years, and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it, it's fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on talking. He should pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. Looking good. Just like I left him.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your car.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Routes, 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 yeah. Okay. Let me see. I guess it's wanting me to set the damn round. I mean, come on, it could have done it for me. Whoa.
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk.
I knew it.
Anyway, don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you.
Terrible driver.
Hell, you know how he gets.
Get the fuck out the way, man. Alright.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want something. I say sure.
Really?
Free money as far as
that's
I'm
another
concerned.
Thing they need to work on this game. The GPS is not that good.
They're moving into hell and that they're looking for a partner down around.
Like, I've already found.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told about the weed, that ain't nothing to nobody, but this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than 3 words and he's yelling about the Fed. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking, selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he can keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a 3-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. tunnel we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here. I ask you to back though. Soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going to hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left.
I'm going to take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you want to crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
So what do you guys think of the game so far, or have you played it? I know it's about, what, a month and a half since it's been out? Should let you run indoors. So we've established two things. One, Lincoln Clay is a badass, and two, I can't drive worth a shit on this game.
Having problems with the Haitians. Like I say, I
Got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to a safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier families.
I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, to give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
Seriously. Ah, you know what it is. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on him like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can now come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, it'd be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Go on. Those people waiting on the food.
Oh, I saw Lincoln a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in service who could get a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about trouble Sammy was having with folks. So he decided to stay in hell. Rotation of the bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always lost.
All right, so maybe we get to play now. They have to introduce the story. There's a lot of backstory. It all makes sense.
If you go out there, what'll they have you doing?
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need all right. to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
All right, let's serve some soup.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Was that gumbo?
Warm meal, warm heart. Oh, sure.
Need to do some of that hair there, brother. That stuff is all over the place.
Thanks.
Hello.
You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine!
Go, go, go. What's done with you, Lincoln?
Let go of the soup. Oh, how's that hot soup feel?
Motherfuckers over here!
And I don't have a weapon, so this is going to be a fist fight.
Who wanted his ear?
And I'll take that gun.
James done already?
Got jumped by the Haitians.
time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Victor, 7 months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the hay sheds. Then those bastards on the law started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. This thing with the Haitians. Time for it to end. You and Alex need to handle it.
How we gonna find it?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this is gonna come from.
It's gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we can sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other.
Away from here. Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow you. Man. Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
I don't speak Haitian. If that's what that was, or was that French? I don't know. Boat time.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Am I supposed to be going over here? I got a swing to talk. In the bayou. With alligators.
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar. The other's going after Pearl.
Yeah, we went through this at the beginning of the game.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get Sammy, we doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man's dead.
Let's see what I have.
And the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Okay, should I wait for this guy to get here and take him out? Or should I just go in guns blazing? Ooh, wait. Oh, shit. Dude's got some muscles. I don't want that pistol.
Over here! I saw him! Ah!
Okay, where's that coming from?
Over here.
I really thought there'd be more people here. Okay, no, we're going over here. How'd they not hear those gunshots? You didn't see nothing?
No sign of him over here.
Should have killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't involve Marcano. Ask him to come down on
come
us.
Come on. That guy over there is probably going to see it, but whatever. At least I won't waste ammo. How did he not see that?
Fine. I will look over here.
Yeah, that must have been a bird, right? I'm gonna put my weapon away because I think the cuts where he kills him with his knife is a little bit cooler than that. Okay, where are we going? Okay, so this is where they're all at. Over here hiding. Yeah, come check it out. Well, maybe I don't have a knife. Yet. Seems really loud. Okay, so we're almost where we need to be. Go to sleep.
Boss's beast, those dipshits fucked up the hit on Sammy's nothing. Wouldn't have been bad if they got the motherfucker.
Ooh, here we go. Got us a rifle or some type of machine gun. I think it's a rifle. Yeah, it is. Get this dude up here first. Hey, buddy. Oh, it's a machine gun. I don't know why I thought it was a rifle. Come on, pop your head out. Wow, this is a pretty decent rifle. Just like a 3-round burst. Take that, because I know I'm gonna need it.
Should have killed me when you had the chance. Shit!
Ooh, Molotovs. Let me get this health pack out of here first. Because these will come in handy, no doubt. Full on those already. Oh, shit.
Shit, motherfuckers over here! It is here!
Ah, you bitches. Oh. Bastards. Let me pull up. I thought I had a Molotov. I know I picked up two of them. Alright, I'm gonna have to get a little closer. This is too far away.
Today's the day. Watch out. Shit! I'm taking cover! Fire from the sky!
What? Really? Give me that weapon. Ooh, yeah, just got wrecked. Like, I don't see you up there. Oh, shit. That was a little close. Too close for comfort. Oh my. Is he dead yet? I think I finally got him. Alright, let's go.
You out of your mind?
To the side. Heal. Yes, I know. I'm trying to use it.
You don't know pain till you know me.
Okay, I'm out of bullets on that one. I can still get him with this.
Shit.
I'm taking cover.
Probably should have took that revolver, but whatever. Go.
Watch out. Get him.
Oh, shit, please don't shoot that gas can. I wish one day they'd just make a game where it's realistic enough that when you get hit, you don't just keep running the same speed that you were before. Okay, I'm out of bullets again. Yeah, if you ever play this game, you want to make sure you always take out that dude with the shotgun first. Because he does some massive damage with that thing. But... Ah, shit!
Catch his ass in the crossfire!
Oh, dude. I hit him right in the face with that. Really get in the car, not on top of it. Really, you were already in the driver's seat, you couldn't drive?
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about it.
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
I need to fix the lighting, man. I can't hardly see shit at nighttime over here. That drift. Takes me a minute to get a handle on the driver controls, but once I got them, I'm usually all right.
Get back here. The demonstration is on Friday.
What
is wrong with you?
Get out the fucking way.
In the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there, the hell.
Yeah, they may not like you, but they're not gonna say no to style.
Yeah, man, after I get done with this recording, I'll check your channel out and give you a sub.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
Probably gonna play about maybe an hour, hour and 20 minutes or something like that of those. I'm gonna do one every day. About an hour and 20 minutes every day until I beat it. Alright. So let's go to the golf club. Or, I mean, country club. Hell. Golf club. Really?
Alright.
I'm not all down for that simulated drive, and I'll do that one day when I'm not recording, because I'm sure you don't want to watch me drive around all day. Oh, guys, while you're watching, if you don't mind, there's a little blue like button down there if you'd like to hit that. Really, truck at the... Get out of my way. Well, actually, the like button's not blue till you hit it, but you know what I mean. Now, the radio on this one's kind of like GTA. They got different stations, some like talk radio. Except they don't really have a whole lot of funny dialogue on the radio stations. It's more like actual real news from back in 68. It's kind of neat. This game's a learning experience as well as, you know, killing everybody you see. Which, you know, nothing wrong with that. And I just realized I'm going the wrong way. Take a right up here. Oh, yeah. Fucking really. Can I get on that road from here? Maybe I can. Y'all might want to get the hell out the way. Oh. Well, Mama told you not to play in the road. Like I said, that wasn't the road. That was an alleyway. That was more my fault than his. Ooh. Don't mind me. I'm just chilling. Shit, I hit that girl like right in front of that cop. Dude, go away. I don't even think they have a handbrake in this game. Okay, ooh, country club. Talk to security. You know, it would've been kind of cool if they would've implemented like golf in this game like they did with GTA. But this is not GTA, so.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear?
They sure got some money up here, huh?
I like the detail, though. Flowers and all that stuff.
Yeah, it's up to short dollars, but I've got a meeting coming up. Limit, the pleasure is always set. Two more glasses. Good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, let's sit down.
Please serve them here now, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you're on the two pieces of pin over there.
Serve with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army Marines?
Regular Army at first. And I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough. But I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's going to be delivered here to the reserve in town.
You going to hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are going to use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. There's going to be 6 to 7 million in there easily.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is. Now, Vito's trundling a lot of the money for the job. Any gal that's a combination with the vault. Have you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this. They're going to need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place. There's something else we're going to talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problems that it's been having.
I prepared the agent. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
See that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem. You went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I take that over money any day of the week.
You pay your own way, debts and all. Always have.
Hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
If you have money.
I want you to know, I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that.
I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't you understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
Took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You're goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the DC?
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that, you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction and get the fuck out of their way.
Well, that just got interesting. Ooh, how the hell did I get in here already?
Can't see a goddamn thing.
Oh, okay, so this is back where we started the game at. Alright, it makes sense, it makes sense. That was all backstory, and that took a whole hour, so this is going to be a pretty long game.
Got him! Suspect's on the move!
Got him! Back me up here!
Look for cover!
Really, dude?
I am itching to kill something!
Come in! This is how I'm going to get promoted, boy! This is how I'm going to get promoted!
Someone need a man who can shoot.
Alright, come on. Bam, right in the face. Regroup with Georgie. Alright, where are you?
Fuck yeah! The drill's through!
All that cash, man.
Hot damn, Alice. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Damn, I can't see. The lights are too bright. Some bright-ass flashlights.
Let's see if we can get on his back.
All set to shoot!
Easy shit, bitch.
You got it. Under heavy fucking fire. Got it.
Help me up. Somebody help me. Oh, yeah.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Really? Yes, I know.
There he is. I got eyes on the suspect.
Get over here.
Ain't those the guards?
Oh wow, I didn't realize this round, this clip held like 100 bullets. Oh, we got a shotgun. Oh wow, he was already dead, just wasted like 3 bullets. Yeah, that's got to be all of them, right? Okay.
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on our side of the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
Oh, damn. That didn't work well at all. Whole room collapsed. Oh well, how convenient, there's a boat.
God, get it off, Malice.
I'm trying. Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
No one really knows why Sam McConnell turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Danny Burke was part of the heist of the boat. I mean, he was a gearhead. He'd never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, that would forgive him and return Point for Dunn.
Fucking help.
Like hell I am, shit, I can get any.
Yeah, well, this is no.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do of winning a goddamn decathlon. All right, now, we need. Danny and Ellis, you're going to use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're going to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill in needs to move, though. So we need a boat to go through the canals and into position. Ellis and I will worry about the boat. George's old man took the guard to reserve. He would use truck. Between that and the uniforms, and no one's going to give us a second look. Come on. Let's get moving. Still got to swing by Scaletta to finish up the prep work. Hey, you two assholes. Don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all better get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you clean it.
My father was a lot of things. He was on the drugs. But he started out smuggling moonshine. And he knew about the canals underneath the city. And that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We're all here! Go! Hold
it!
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Peace. Get the fuck out of here! Motherfuckers! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Sure it does. Man, this is a fast boat. I'm doing like 90 miles an hour in this thing. Although, kind of maxes out at 90, doesn't go any faster. Shit.
Let's see what you got, motherfuckers! Here they come!
Come on now, get off, get off, get off me!
How the fuck you learn to drive a boat?
Kind of hard to drive the boat when they ram you in the ass. What is that? Damn. And here I was thinking that might be a ramp, and I could not have been more wrong.
Come get some, you dirty fuckers!
Damn. I'm pretty sure we've lost him. I don't know what you're shooting at. There's nothing back there.
Right, punch it, Lincoln! Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Ooh. Mardi Gras.
Oh, look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down. No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn. Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Really, I have to call
and keep an eye out.
Carrying this guy? Come on, man.
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt. We will.
Who do you think you're shoving?
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Watch me not be able to go that way. Just mingle with the crowds. Man, for Mardi Gras, it's not really much of a party.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over!
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Yep, I gotta go that way. Damn it.
Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
Telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you.
Both used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French border.
Yep, nothing to see here. He's just drunk.
Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Careful, friend. That's what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
Deadline!
Man. For something that turned out to be like 23 meters away, it's... it was much longer than that.
Shit.
Okay.
Responding unit investigating. All units be advised.
Fuck out of here.
Located. On scene units engaging.
Shit. Shit.
Why's that man got a gun?
Hey, shut your face, man. Guess I can't jump up there. Damn it. Shit, he's about to see me.
Out of the way.
Careful.
All right, maybe I can make it over there. Maybe.
That chick over there.
I should save my money.
Out of the way.
before you put your hands.
Got him! Back me up here!
Man, you ain't seen shit. How far away is that? Hopefully I'm going the right way. I have no clue. I'm just trying to cut through.
Out of the way.
Okay. Damn it. Let me try something. You don't see anything. Shit.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Right there! He's got a gun!
But I got a gun? Shut up, dude!
Let's just keep looking.
Man.
Oh,
fuck. I ain't got no health packs either. If I can just get over here, why does there got to be walls in front of everything? I think I made it.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house.
Call 3-5. Suspicious person in vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
They're right behind us.
Shit. Oh my god. Go. I don't know how I'm gonna lose this heat. Okay, well maybe that way.
All units, suspect spotted in Tikva Harbor.
The turning radius in these cars is just fucking awful.
Titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
All right, let's see where we gotta go. Don't tell me.
Well,
Look at what I dug up. You might pawn one more hole. It would be my pleasure. As he told me, ship went sideways during the robbery. They could have to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am proud. More than you ever know.
That is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right. Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Yeah. You can answer this down-home hooch. I'll give you some of that.
Man. They all the same. Man, take the one on the end.
This your cut? That's what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Why don't you get us something off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, yeah. You ain't got a job,
man. Fill me up.
There was something Lincoln. Possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on. Shouldn't have said no. Where the fuck you think you're going?
Out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano.
And how about this man?
That Sal's worthless piece of shit, Brother Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Those are the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough.
Exactly, street justice. that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him. One-way road, Lincoln. Once you start down it, ain't no turning back. I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. The problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
Alright guys, I'm going to end this live stream of Mafia 3 right here. I'll be doing it again tomorrow at the same time, same channel. Please don't forget to leave a like at the bottom. Really helps out. I'm sure you know this by now. Thank you again for watching, and when we come back, we'll start back right where we left off. Thank you guys. Take it easy. Peace.